supposed to come on right after Crow opens up. So anyways, we want to make sure that we acknowledge all the gifters in the room. Shout out to number one, two, and three gifter of this stream. Thank you guys again for showing up, pulling up on us. We're about to have some entertainment come on here tonight. Our featured guest, Ludipo God, will be here towards the second half of the show. But the first half of the show, we have some ladies and gentlemen that will be singing for us. Okay? So until then, we're going to let Crow open up the show. And I'm going to let you go ahead and do your thing, producer. Let's go. You ready? All right.
Always.
Show must go on at the end of the day.
How we start the show every week.
Like we do every week. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Let me make you look at you on the right side of the camera. Oh, snap. Okay.
I need the little bitty box.
We'll get you the little bitty box. We'll put you back in a little box. But what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna go ahead. We got our first guest in the box. It's Jamila. What's the word, Stay? Hello, Jamila. Hello. Salute everybody. Shout out to everybody in here. We are live people. Action. We about to go up and get Daisy Baby. Daisy Baby, this is what I want to tell you, producer. So Daisy Baby said, I'm coming to the show. I'm coming to the show. I'm like, you know, he say your name every time, every week. He say your name every week, and you do not show up. So I'm happy. Peacock happy and hyena happy and peacock proud that Daisy Baby is here to grace her voice today. So we're gonna let her get in the box, do her thing. We are we're expecting Lou the Poet God to be pulling up momentarily because I know brother he's so punctual. And then we're looking for the other entertainers as well. But we're gonna keep this show going. We'll get Daisy Baby in here. Just do your thing, all right? So this is a judge.
See you guys in a minute. First class, I see you guys. Jamila, everybody, bless up. Charter Star, I see you, Queen. Bless up.
Box up, please. Box up. And we're gonna get this thing popping. I got nervous, y'all. I got nervous. Y'all scared me. Okay, so we're gonna start off with my baby, Daisy Baby.
Salute.
Don't talk after. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go get yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Thank you. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, drinking herb, burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. I still had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. I got my goals with me, at least those in favor.
There's only
doors
I truly love will ever really know.
Once I was 20 years old, my stories got told. Before the morning sun, where life was going. Once I was 20 years old. I've always had that dream, believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. Once I was 20 years old, my songs have been told. Running out everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. We'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been told. We've traveled all over the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old.
I'm so nervous.
My woman brought children for me so I could sing them all my songs and I could tell them stories. Seeking glory.
Brother, I'm so sorry.
Soon we'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cruel? Will I have a lot of children who can warn me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. I think the world is cool. I have a lot of children who can warn me. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go get yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Soon I'll be 7 years old.
I was super, super, super nervous.
Crazy.
I was super nervous.
No, you here. You with me. It's okay. It's okay. You did great. You did great, boo. You did that. You got through your nerves and everything, Daisy, baby. We love you. When do you stream? You'll tell the people when you go live and all of that good stuff.
I usually stream like 9 p.m. Eastern.
Can I find you on social media? Are you? It's Daisy Baby everywhere.
Pretty much, yeah.
All right, you're on TikTok. Do you have a TikTok?
I need to figure out how to work it, but.
You know, I only know that part. Then I got that part.
Okay.
You did amazing. Thank you so much, Daisy. Did you hear Crow call your name? Did you hear him call your name? Did you hear him call
your
name?
Yes, I did.
Thank you, Daisy Baby.
Welcome.
I saved this young lady up. It's Daisy Baby's in the building.
Thank
here
you.
You with the cutest children. Okay. So, we have coming to the stage, Char, the star. She is one of the highlights, I think, of the Tag app, because she's so refreshing. Her voice is just so, so angelic. You know, everybody that comes to the What's the Word stage I want y'all to understand that you guys are artists, okay? So we want to make sure that everybody here understands that no matter what you do, how you do it, you come here and you play the spoons to a hip-hop beat, guess what? Beach is going to support you. Beach is going to find you. Producer, somebody going to find you. Period. We want you guys to come up here, show us your talent so people can fall in love with you and find out who you are and what you do. So we're going to bring up Char to the box in first class. I see you, baby. I see you, Prompt. Got first class in the box as well. So y'all, here we go. Char in the building.
Israel, please. Hello.
Hi, beautiful. How are you?
I'm doing good. How's everybody doing?
Good. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the live. Welcome to the live. It's good to have you. So listen, Char, when do you stream and how long you been on tech?
I stream the days that you guys are going to catch me. I'm starting my schedule back next week, so I took a break. I do Sing Something Saturdays where I just do like different songs. I do like requests or I just like practice songs that I want to sing for my upcoming shows. And then Wednesdays, I do cosplay. So I do like makeup and I dress up as something different or somebody different. And then Sundays, I do paint and sip. You guys can check my bio out for the times. So, yes.
I'm going to have to come check you out, girlfriend, because I need help with my eyelashes. I'm working on me, okay? Yeah. God is here. They're on today and they're in the right area. So I'm all right. I'm okay today. Today, I'm good. But again, welcome to the show. This is What's the Word with Crow and My Speeches. Dan, the man with the master plan. Fade him with your right hand if you can. Shout out to my Red Squad. I see y'all in there. Char, the star, you guys. Make sure you guys fade this young lady up. She's going to bless us right now. What you got for us? Do I need to? Because I just want to hear you sing, ma'am.
I'm going to warn y'all, though. Normally, my voice is not going to sound like this. I did lose my voice, but I should be okay because I was drinking some tea with some lemon. So it's a little raspy. So next time y'all hear me, I probably sound better than what I'm going to sound tonight. But I'm going to still sing.
No disclaimers, baby. Just go. God got you. God.
I'm about to sing. Close the door. My bad, y'all. That's my son. He wouldn't be singing and stuff. I'm trying to sing. Okay, here goes. Hopefully this don't skip because it'll be skipping sometimes. I'll be so mad.
Thought I ended with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm. Cause he was an angel. One told me love. One told me patience. And one told me pain. Now I'm so amazed. Left and the lows. But that's not what I see. Cause look what I got. Look what you told me. And for that I say thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so fucking with my friends. I ain't worried about nothing. Let's mess someone else. We having better discussions. I know they say I move on too fast, but this one gon' last. Cause her name is Char, and I'm so good with that. She told me love, she told me patience. How she handles pain, that shit's amazing. Say loved and the lows, but that's not what I see. Cause look what I found. Ain't no need for searching. And for that I say thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Well, now I'm down and out. Holding hands with my father. I'll be thinking my mom. cause it grew from the drama. Only wanna do it once real bad. Gonna make that shit last. God forbid something happens. Lazy song is a smash. I got so much love. Got so much patience. I've learned from the pain. Turned out amazing. Said loved and I lost. But that's not what I see. Cause look what I found. No need for searching. And for that I say thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Yeah. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Yeah.
Thank y'all. If I was wondering if I could do another one. If not, it's okay. That was thank you. Next.
You had me messing up the whole camera. I said, wait a minute. Yes. And then the camera turned around and, you know, don't play with me. Listen, this is what I'm telling y'all. This is me. Char Star. Don't ever give no disclaimer when you bless, baby. You stop playing with me. Hello? I didn't like that song until now. I promise
Ooh,
you.
Really?
I didn't even like that song. Did I hear it? I'm like, you know what? Something about her. I just don't like the way she's saying it. And then you're going to have to wait a minute. She's going to sing something else. And then we're going to have first class singer up here. This ain't producing. No.
Well, actually, I'm going to rap, y'all.
Okay, well, let's go.
Y'all going to know this song. It's a remix. When y'all hear it, y'all gonna already know what it is. But I did a little rap to it. And I'm going to go ahead and perform it for y'all.
Unleash the beast, baby. Do you want the freak? Real freak in the sheets, and I can give it to ya. But you ain't ready for it, you can't handle it. I got these niggas at my doorstep. Kevin and Tommy, Chris, Blake and Sean, Lorenzo, Israel and Brandon. I'm a real bitch, I told you what it was. You couldn't handle it, you wanted real love. I'm trying to get to the paper, trying to make it shake. I got some mouths to feed, I got places to be. I can't lay it with no nigga in a fantasy. Getting richer, I'ma die trying, cause I got goals to reach. And I'm a street bitch, so nothing comes easy. He trying to make a wife out of me. He trying to get down on one knee. But baby, let me go and do me. Cause I don't know what you really want from a bitch. Yeah. What these niggas want from me, really want. What these niggas want from me, really want. What these niggas want from me, really want.
Thank y'all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That was dope. Okay, she got bars too. Y'all make sure y'all fave this beautiful young lady up. Make sure y'all also fave up. It's Daisy, baby, our first guest. Y'all, it's a love fest around here. We love it. Me love it long time. And I'm telling you right now, if Crow was here right now, he'd be all in your box. All up in your box. All up in your box. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it. Y'all have a good night.
Here, baby, whenever you want to. Pull up on me. Pull up on me. All right. Okay, I'm going to breathe. All right, our next person we have coming up to the box is first class singer. And we have Lou the Poet God. Our featured guest is in the audience, you guys. If y'all see him, he say something. See somebody, say hi, hello. Like we in church. Everybody congregate. And fade each other up real quick. Let's have a fade fest up in this thing. All right. So First class, where you at, baby? You ready? You ready to go? Me ready? You gotta call you up. Faith for faith. You do it all the same. Let's see. Come on, first class. Come on, first class. Oh, first class done dipped off. He done dipped off. I can't see him. Come on back up here, producer.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yeah. we got Scott.
Yes, Lord.
If you would like to perform on What's the Word, please inbox me on Instagram or inbox producer on Instagram, and we'll get that set up for you, baby. I don't know what happened to first class.
Just know that, like, I'm one of those guys that will not jump in your inbox unless it is something business associated. So if you see me in your inbox, know that I am here for business and networking only.
Don't do your hand like that. Get your behind out my box. First class is in the box. Get your behind out of here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got coming up to the box on the What's the Word stage tonight. It's first class singer by way of tag. Hello, sir.
What's good? What's good? How you doing, Maz?
Well, sir, how are you? Welcome back. Welcome back.
I'm good. Nice to see you again.
I haven't seen you all year, actually. You know, what is that about?
Happy New Year's.
Same to you. So listen, welcome back again. We're going to go ahead and let you bless the stage before we get Lou the Poet God up in the box. But do your thing, brother. Thank you.
And this is a banging show, too. These first two artists, those two women's, man, wow. Amazing. Love it. And now you got Lou the Poet behind me. I'm nervous.
Before your nerves get the best of you, when do you go live? And when can
I go live randomly, but I do a show. I do it on Wednesday nights. You guys can check me out. It's at 10 p.m. Eastern time. I'm called Just Sing. I've had a producer on it. He's done his thing. Just a great event. So come check me out.
What day is that?
Show me some love.
What day is that?
Wednesday, 10 p.m. U.S. Eastern time.
All right. Gotcha. All right. Y'all make sure y'all.
All right. Thank you. And also, too, I want to shout out producer and you, because I met you guys through Crow, which was that opening intro was amazing. Crow is just one of those individuals that keeps it 100 with you. And I felt that energy, and I just kept on honoring with him that I was going to deal with him, whoever he was dealing with. And I'm gonna keep that honor with you guys and always fuck with y'all a bit. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, y'all didn't come and hear me talk, man. Let me sing for you guys. All right, here we go. Woke up this morning, found a letter that she wrote. She says she's tired that I'm always on the road. Too hard to swallow being alone. She needs someone at night that she can call. She must have told me 1,000 times before. Silent cries I used to ignore. God knows I love her. Didn't mean to hurt her.
Baby, I'll be sitting here waiting on you
at home again. Waiting on you, baby.
Promise I'll be here to the
day. Said I'll be
by your side.
She knows I really love this whole you thing. Since I was a child, it's been my dream. I can't support her, treat her as for her. Who knows, find her the finer thing. But I forgot about loving her. Damn the money, diamonds, and pearls. What about the heartache she had with the baby? All she needs is for me to love.
Send me one on you.
I can leave.
Promise I'll be here.
Said I promise I'll be here. Oh no, no. To me, Charlie. Oh, promise I can't live without her. God knows I mean I love her. And it hurts so bad that she's gone away. I'm so afraid she'll come back to me in my life. Oh, baby, I've been sitting here waiting, baby. I'll
leave.
Said I'll bid you for a high. See, I don't wanna go nowhere, no. Come on to me, baby, oh. Sometimes I cry. Charlene, if you're listening, won't you come on, baby? You see, my heart is aching, baby. Come and say about me. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. All right, y'all.
Thank you so much, First Class Singer, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all make sure y'all fave this young man up. Go visit him on Wednesday nights at 10 p.m. He's opening up his lives, y'all. Come in there and vibe on it. One time for the man.
Yes. You can also check me out on YouTube and Instagram also. First Class Presents. Come check me out.
First Class Presents on all social media platforms. Let's get in there, y'all. I appreciate all you, right.
Thank you, guys.
Salute to everybody in the audience. I appreciate y'all all for coming. I make magic. I see you, baby. I see you, baby. I see you, baby. Lady Nice, I see you. Producer, where you at, though? Producer, where you at, bro? All right. I go. Yeah.
Look at here. Look at here. Look at here. Look at here.
Why you can't buy gifts? I don't know, baby. I don't know. I like to hear. It's okay, baby.
Another good week. Another good week. Oh, Lord. Charter Star, Daisy Baby, First Class. Look. Now. Oh, boy. Are y'all ready? Look, I know a lot of y'all. This is what y'all really, y'all been waiting for all this. Y'all done heard all this goodness, all this greatness going on over here. To hear more greatness at the end of this. Don't y'all love it when, like, there's no pressure and you can just go somewhere and just listen to greatness from start to end?
I love it.
It's something great. But big ups, everybody. Welcome to What's the Word? We hear every Sunday, 9 p.m. Eastern. We do this for our boy Crow every week, every week, every week. It gets better and better and better. We don't know how. We don't know how, but it just happens.
Oh my God. I'm looking for Lou the Poet God, you know, my featured guest. But I see my sisters out here, my poetic sisters. I see y'all, and you guys have inspired me to be a better me, okay? I am trying to be a better queen for my better king, you dig? I love it.
Dora, I see you, Miss Poetic. I make magic. Are we ready?
Y'all in for a big old treat. Y'all in for a big old treat. Hey, producer, move your feet. Bang. Ladies and gentlemen, we got coming to the box none other than the man, the myth, the, I'm calling the seventh wonder of the world, eighth wonder of the world or something. Lou, the poet god, is in the box, ladies and gentlemen, gracing us with this essence, the whole vibe about to change. Hello? Come on, box. Ooh.
Hello. What's good? How we doing?
What's good? Welcome.
Hey, yo, what's good? Hello. How you doing, my speech? What's going on, baby?
Gracious people, ladies and gentlemen, Lou the Poet God, y'all, I don't know how many of y'all, if y'all don't know who he is, y'all been living under a rock on tag, and I'm going to tell you right now why. Because this dude is so dope. If you don't have him, Fave, I need you to leave right now. I don't even care about you, Diamond. Take him with you. Go on, just get.
Hey, you know, that's okay.
Lou is a triple, quadruple threat. Like, you know what I'm saying? You're not bad on the eyes, you dig what I'm saying? You're intelligent, you speak very well, you're from the streets. All I need to know is if you got a felony, then maybe me and you should be.
we let the past be the past, you know.
Good answer. I got you, we're here. So listen, a lot of people know you, you know, for your poetry. But I heard you get down on KLD Live one time, and I was like, I couldn't vote because I ain't got no power. But anyway, my thing is this: I think you dope. What got you started writing poetry or saying poetry?
All right, so I started when I was 9 years old, and it was pretty much just it was an outlet, you know. I was in a lot of positions where how I felt was made as if it didn't matter, or I was told I didn't feel. You know what I mean? It was times, you know what I mean? Like, my emotions at that age were controlled, so to speak. You know, right now you need to be this way. Right now you need to be that way. You know what I mean? So, you know, that was the only other way that I could express how I was feeling. So, like, by the time I was 11, that was International Poet Society, and we just took off from there.
Yeah, you've been out here getting it in the mud. I seen you. I Googled you. You know what I'm saying? I found you on Spotify or whatever, and I seen your project. I do's my homework. You dig? You have a couple of tracks on there: Unfinished Business and Addicted. What inspired Addicted? What made you write that song?
All right, so I gotta be honest even about those drops, period. All right, so what a lot of people don't know is that both of those were recorded mid-burrito. And I literally mean eating a burrito, mid-burrito. We was in the studio, just got back, was smoking high as a bitch. And I'm in there talking to my man Ghost and Pete, and they're in the cut. And we just speaking on some life. And I'm like, hey, yo, bro, I'm like, this just had that sauce right, you know what I mean? That sauce. Like, I can see how it can be addictive. You know what I mean? When you think about life, you think about women. Next thing you know, he just got the track playing in the back. So the track is playing, and I'm like, yeah, you know. And then, boom, we just recorded straight off the fly. Both of those were recorded within the hour. We were like, drop them. Fuck it. Don't even question it. Just do it. So it's really on some humbug, just because, like, a lot of people is like, so, you know, which side of it did you play on? I'm like, I play on, you know, wherever I want to play at, really. So I
think that's dope, because when you're a creative person, like, I wrote a rap 30 years ago, right? But it's still relevant to this day, right? So now I'm like, I'm back out of my slump. You know what I mean? I'm back here on tag, and everybody's thinking like, yo, what are you on tag for if you're not here for dating? I'm actually here to network and not catch COVID at the same time. Can I do that?
You know what?
So I have been, you know, getting back in my bag. I think that I was born to be like a ghost writer of sorts, like a Sean Puffy Cone without the attitude and the cockiness. But I want to know, who are some of your people that inspired you to like pursue this as like, this is what I'm going to do? Period. Nobody can stop.
Man, it's a plethora. And I mean, just from musical artists, painters, scholars, philosophers. I mean, we can go Socrates, Langston Hughes, Edgar Allan Poe, DMX, Andre, Jay-Z, Aretha's, the Janis, the Michaels, the Tinas. Like, I've lived through eras of rhythm and blues and everything. Like, it's honestly, it's truly just the art period for me. You know what I'm saying? Like, all of that to me is poetry.